Good afternoon, everybody, and it is 5 days officially after Madeline has been born, and she's crying because she's hungry, but I'm actually warming up her milk right now, so I'm going to feed her and change her and then update you guys on what has been going on. I'm back, just finished changing Madeline. It's been 5 days, like I said, since, you know, she was born, and a lot of stuff have been going on. We have been trying to adjust, and actually like 3 days after I gave birth, I went to Walmart and it was just the craziest thing ever.
Huh, wasn't it? Yes, it was so crazy because my boobs were so big and filled with milk and it was hurting so bad. Here's Madeline.
We're just, you know, chilling. I've been, you know, taking it easy, or trying to at least. Everybody keeps telling me to take it easy. Don't move around. Don't do this. Don't do that. You know, let everybody else do it. Whatever, whatever. But it's kind of hard when, you know, before she was born, or even while she was still in my stomach, I was doing so much, and I was cooking, I was cleaning, and I'm so used to it. It's like I can't not do it, you know what I mean? So it's kind of like, oh, you know, let me just get back into my routine. The only thing that's different is that I have to, you know, care for a baby. You know, that's still something that I'm getting used to. That's still something that everybody else is getting used to. And since like nobody's home all day long, it's just me here taking care of the baby. My boyfriend, he's like working, so when he comes home, he takes care of the baby, and like I can do some of the things that I need to do.
It's been 5 days, huh? You're 5 days old.
Look at her, she's just staring at me.
Yeah, you're 5 days old, huh? Yes, you are. You're so cute. You're so cute.
Can't stop staring at her. She's so freaking cute, and she looks like me. Basically, everybody's saying, oh, how she's my twin, and she looks like me. She has my lips and my eyes, and I think she has my nose too, actually. A little bit of my nose, huh?
You have the nose of mommy and a little mix of daddy. Just a little.
And everybody's like, oh yeah, that's, you know, my kid, because she looks like me. Oh, and update on Miko, my dog. He was kind of crazy in the first few days, but he's actually getting used to her, and he's kind of peaceful now. He's still trying to jump in the crib though, which is annoying. I don't know why he's jumping in the crib, so if you know, then, or if you have an idea of why, then let me know down below. So it's been about an hour and a half or 2 hours now, and she just finished eating, and I'm probably going to change her before I put her down. Well, I'm going to check her diaper to see if she needs to be changed. She just finished burping, but she's like peaceful sleeping now. So cute. She smells so good, like babies.
Maddie's right here.
Here is Maddie. She's sleeping, and there is Miko. Don't mind my feet. Oh, look at her. She fell asleep once again. And I'm watching Grey's Anatomy.
Look at you, my precious girl. Yeah, you're so cute.
I'm probably gonna put her in the crib because I just finished cooking, so I need to clean up in the kitchen a bit. And trying to be off my feet a little bit more because it wasn't swollen this morning, but it's starting to get a little bit swollen.
Look at her legs, they're so cute. They're so skinny.
She's kind of hairy. But look at her little outfit. We haven't left the house unless we went to a doctor's appointment, so she's been living in onesies. But when we go to our next appointment, I'm gonna dress her up in such a cute little outfit. Just when she's home, it's easier, you know, for onesies. If you're a parent, you know, having onesies is just so much quicker and easier, especially if I'm not bringing her anywhere. It doesn't make sense for me to dress her up, but look at her. I'm gonna probably put her in the crib just now so I can start cleaning up this mess that I have over here. Got food. Got shawarma fries, thanks to my baby father. Why are you smiling over there? he just punched the dog, but he's here too. He just ate, and here's Mixky Poop. Hey, you're actually looking at the camera for once. Anyway, so I have a bath, and my boobs are leaking, so I think I'm gonna start pumping just now. And I got a vanilla chai too, thanks to this one. And the baby is sleeping. So there's that.
Yeah, right?